Work together.
Can I do it again?
Okay, let's give you one more.
You guys, or ladies, you must be incredibly smart, have had already fantastic careers and achievements, and you must have had an X factor, otherwise you wouldn't be sitting here. Congratulations.
Yeah. Give you a big hand, yeah?
Nice to meet you.
Hajimemashite. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
Hello, schön dich kennenzulernen.
Encantado de conocerte.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Excited, nervous, kind of everything.
Very excited to start my MBA journey.
Honestly, I am a bit nervous. But more than that, I'm very excited to start my new journey with, you know, talented and diversified cohort.
Definitely to broaden my knowledge and also meeting new friends.
Looking forward to ESG courses, sustainability courses, and entrepreneurship.
Anxious, a little bit of nervous, but in the end, I'm feeling really happy to start this new journey.
It's quite exciting to meet my peers. With this diversity, cultures, and different working experiences.
I guess the experiential learning journey, that's something I'm looking forward to the most.
We've been on campus for like a couple of days and we're already meeting people from a lot of different nationalities, walks of life. So excited and also like driven to make a change with these people.
Really looking forward to seeing what the program has to offer because I come from a medical background, so this is actually out of my comfort zone.
I'm eager to challenge myself and take on a lot of new academic and professional opportunities. And most importantly, I like to enjoy my new adventure with my son in Singapore.
I just want to challenge myself here so that I can like do many things that I would have not done.
I'm really excited to learn from everyone about their cultures and the various industries I've worked in.
I'm planning to spin off a startup. So skills like management of people, as well as making connections with friends, and because you never know who might help you in the end, in the long run of doing a startup.
I'm looking for meaningful connections, knowledge that I'll learn from the awesome professors at the NUS MBA.
Looking forward to meet new people, understand more about Singapore and Asia in general.
It's been almost 20 years since I've stepped into a university, so it's great to be back to school.
And change the world!
Change the world!
Make a better place!